This first building used to be the dormitories for both men and women, kitchen, dining room, office, stores, chapel, and lecture room, and also housed the founder and his family for 7 years. Now the building is the women's dormitory and the library of the school. Construction on the new facilities commenced in October 2001 and are continuing ever since. This building is presently used as the classroom from Monday to Saturday, and on Sunday mornings it becomes a church for students, staff, people from the local area, joining together with the Phoenix membership for a time of celebration. William Carey School of World Mission is unique in the sense that it is one of the very few institutions in the world focused on training third world missionaries. None of the students are able to pay any fees for tuition or accommodations. Dr. James is a man of faith, and he, together with his staff, believes God for every need, whether it's food for the students, petrol for the vehicles, finances for water, lights and telephones. The Lord has been faithful to his work. Students come to William Carey from all over Africa and Asia. Some of the countries represented are Thailand, Indonesia, Malaysia, Pakistan, India, Ghana, Nigeria, Kenya, Uganda, Malawi, Zimbabwe, Zambia, Ethiopia, Angola, Rwanda, Swaziland, Namibia, Lesotho, Tanzania, and South Africa. The campus is situated on 18.5 acres of hillside overlooking Hazelmere Dam. It is easily reached as it is only 2 kilometers north of Oakford Priory and 9 kilometers west of Verulam, KwaZulu-Natal Province, Republic of South Africa. It is only a 30-minute drive on the north coast of the Durban City Center. Right now, our greatest needs are first, to complete the construction of the men's dormitories, second, a building to house visiting lecturers, and third, financial and human resources to maintain the smooth running of this ministry. It cost 600 rand, or $100, to maintain each student per month. Committed staff are also desperately needed to fill any period of time. For example, drivers, kitchen assistants, office staff, and lecturers. We can get this job done with your support and prayer. I leave you with 3 questions. If not now, when? If not here, where? If not you, who? I need thee every hour. Stay thou nearby. Temptations lose their power when thou art nigh. I need.
Two and a half to 3 billion people need to be reached with the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ. But the time is dangerously limited. We must do everything in our power to reach them. What led Jesus to weep over the city of Jerusalem? Or John Knox to pray, "Give me Scotland or I die"? Or Henry Martin to land in India saying, "Here, let me burn out for God"? Or Jim Elliot and his friends who stained a river in Ecuador with their blood? These men were gripped with a conviction that without Jesus Christ, men and women are lost for eternity. Therefore, your support and prayers are needed to expedite this mission. Our vision is to train at least 1,000 missionaries per annum. With the foundations laid both physically and spiritually, this must become a reality. Thank you.